I'm Faruq Sabur. I work at Johnson Space Center in the EVA group, and we train astronauts how to do spacewalks. In EVA operations, we support the crew in planning EVAs and training for them, and then we support them in the Mission Control Center when they're actually flying and executing those missions. Other aspects of our job include evaluating new hardware and hardware that they may use in order to successfully complete their spacewalks. Here at the Neutral Buoyancy Lab, the major objective is training astronauts how to do spacewalks. This is the only environment at NASA where the crew members can be that most simulates zero gravity in space. There are mockups in the water that simulate the physical size of the space station that the crew members use to translate and perform their tasks in a water setting. What I do here is I help prepare the crew members for their water runs, helping them prepare their bags. I also help them write out the plan of task for what they're going to be doing in the water. And then I help lead them through as a CAPCOM would when they're performing the task in the water. My proudest personal accomplishment is working with Increment 32 as the task instructor lead. I helped train the crew members of Sunny Williams and Aki Hoshide from the beginning of their training process and through their mission and through all three of their EVAs. It was very rewarding to see the process from beginning to end. I believe it's important to have diversity in a work group because largely it helps to bring new ideas. People's individual experiences help them to contribute to creative solutions to problems that we see every day.